At race cars only. I am one.
Check this out. We just got the Houston Motorsports Park. They actually gave us free VIP to park in the center. The drag strip's actually right in front of us. We passed by a lot of cars. I'm here pretty much just to watch Wright Rice, like I said in yesterday's video. He actually won this event last year. There's like a $6,000 pot, a $4,000 pot, a $3,000 pot. There's a lot of money on the line tonight for a lot of these cars. But Pro Speed, I'm gonna go over there to their tent. Show you guys their super real quick and shit, but it's gonna be a crazy night. Seeing this no prep stuff is no joke, and these guys take it super super serious. Stay tuned. It's gonna be crazy.
Yep.
Not good, not good. Well, that was rough. It looked like both of them hit the wall. I don't know what really happened to the left side, but the right side. She got a clip, so I'm gonna stick that in here. You can see he kind of got up on three wheels and then hit the wall, and he just stayed on the wall. And that was rough, but that's no prep for you. You guys, it's slicker than shit out here. It's rough. A lot of money on the line. People really turn up their cars to try and win this money, but traction. When you get traction, you might wind up in a wall, especially with how skinny the tires are on the front. Shit happens.
Pro speed, go!
Never know it, no prep.
Oh my God, this woman.
Thank you. big tire class. I was all small tire. My money's on the Supra, Wasabi, Pro Speed.